it's just gone up too much. Like, we can't, as students, we can't afford anything we're doing. If we're living at uni, we can't afford to buy food a lot of the time. Like,
and now they're expecting people to pay like another grand for their energy bills. I think that's just a bit mad.
Doesn't seem right, does it, in this current climate? And I'm sure they can do some.